Have you ever wondered what's it like to be right in the middle of India's everyday adventure? Well, it's a blend of dreams, passion, hard work, hopes, success, losses, living in the reality, and a lot of other things. Hi people, this is Madhavan and welcome to another video. Today, let's get to know about the heart of middle class stories and how they are shaping India. Who are the middle class? In India, the middle class falls right in the middle of the social ladder, holding a spot in the economic world between the working and the upper class. It contributes significantly to the country's tax money in direct or indirect ways. The middle class is the fastest growing section of the Indian population, both in percentage and absolute terms. Middle class accounts for 31% of the population and is expected to expand to 38% by 2031, with an expected growth of 60% by 2047. We all know that coming from a middle-class family doesn't always mean privilege or comfort. One can't just go back home and relax and then, you know, like, it's all merry and good. The daily life of an Indian middle-class person includes episodes of various challenges, efforts, and hard work. A typical Indian middle-class person faces several struggles in their day-to-day life. Entrepreneurial success often starts by thinking out of the box. Now, let me tell you a few instances where you can use these obstacles as a tool to develop your entrepreneurial mindset. Number one, financial constraints. We, the middle class, frequently faces financial difficulties. Despite a stable income, we always work to balance the budget, save for the future, and deal with unexpected bills. Unexpected healthcare bills could throw off a well-planned monthly budget. Making ends meet for a month is challenging for some. Entrepreneurial success is closely tied to financial management. With practical tips on budgeting, saving, and investing wisely, you can build a strong financial foundation that supports your entrepreneurial ventures. Number two, work-life balance. While progress in the career is a top priority, there's also a strong desire to spend quality time with family and explore hobbies, right? Amid this hustle, we frequently forget to care for ourselves and reward ourselves for our efforts. It's a delicate balancing act from managing a home to planning for the future. But one catch from such situation is that every obstacle you face is an opportunity waiting to be taken advantage of. Number three, resilience and optimism. Despite several problems, India's middle class tends to remain resilient and optimistic. It is an accepted belief that hard work and persistence will pave the road for a brighter future. This positive attitude often helps people navigate difficult situations with the possibility of accomplishing their goals. In the world of entrepreneurship, resilience is the key. Learn how to bounce back from the setbacks, adapt to changing circumstances, and turn challenges into learning experiences. Remember, instead of letting financial difficulties define you, use them as stepping stones towards financial freedom. Embrace the entrepreneurial mindset, stay persistent, and remember that the journey is just as important as the destination. So friends, with that, today's video is coming to an end. Share your thoughts in the comments below, and if you have enjoyed the video, don't forget to subscribe and ring the notification bell.